wasteland filled with cars, the buildings stamped for square. The place it has a different light, the light's a different kind. Wired fence and concrete walls to free the human mind. An old man in a baseball cap rides his electric chair. The houses one by one, he follows a fixed stare. He rides it at a funeral pace into the shopping sprawl. Magnets and greeting cards, the post shop sells it all. They've got new electric hair. The sun is out but does not shine. There's castles in the air. He lost his sparkle years ago to that Dalek behind the eyes. His death grips got him by the throat and cut him down to size. This town, it's like a ghost town, but the ghosts are not quite real. Pushchairs filled with shopping bags and hearts that barely feel. Pale cardigan and tracksuit pants, dark glasses for the glare. Mother's discontentment grows beneath a thin veneer. A woman wheezes, glazed and pink. She's like a Chelsea bug. Housewives queue up at the pump before their morning run. There's a duck pond in the shopping mall, but it isn't Cloud Vanet. Water lilies do a good impression of dismay. Fluorescent lights kill any germs, so it's safe to spend your cash. Scratch cards, lotto, lucky stars and wishbones in the trash. It's a suburban vivarium, not even Coronation Street. But he's got time for dinner and tea with